Welcome back to our channel, where we bring you the latest tips and tricks for creating stunning websites. In today's video, we'll show you how to create a single product page in Elementor for free using a powerful plugin called Shoplentor. Whether you're an experienced web developer or just starting out, this tutorial is perfect for you. So, let's dive in. The first thing you'll need to do is install the Shoplentor plugin. Now that you have Shoplentor installed, let's proceed with creating the single product page template. This template will replace your default single product page template. Once you're in the Elementor editor, create new sections to add the product widgets. Look for the Shoplentor widgets and drag them into the section. There are several standard widgets available, such as product title, description, product gallery, and add to cart button, among others. Additionally, you can add extra widgets like the frequently asked questions widget, top rated products widget, and clients reviews widget. In this video, I will demonstrate a few widgets from the collection. Let's take a look at a few of them. You have the freedom to select your own requirements. Here, I am adding the Frequently Asked Questions widget, which will be displayed on your single product page. You have the freedom to style it according to your design preferences because we can customize elements in Elementor very easily. The product banner widget is also useful as it allows you to showcase your featured product or other important page with a direct link. Let's review the modifications we have made so far on the live page. I think we should experiment with different settings for the top section. I will relocate the gallery to the right and adjust the product details accordingly. Furthermore, I will also include additional widgets at the bottom, such as client reviews and top-rated products widgets. And there you have it. You've successfully created a custom single product page in Elementor for free using the powerful Shoplentor plugin. You can showcase your products in a professional and visually appealing new way. The new custom template settings have been applied to all of your product pages. The relevant details will change accordingly, depending on each specific page. You can verify this by adding extra details to a single page. There are a few sample designs available for import. However, to access additional design templates and features, upgrading the plugin is required. Thank you for watching today's tutorial on how to create a single product page in Elementor for free using Shoplentor. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more web design tips and tutorials. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comments below. Until next time, happy designing!